Welcome to the PeopleSoft Campus Solutions PUM Image 28 Highlight Overview. In this video, we will provide an overview to the key features delivered as part of PUM 28. We'll cover integration to student financial planning, global name formatting, apply for graduation fluid, updates for contact information, real-time indexing to support class search, more drop zone enabled pages, updates for U.S. financial aid, and support for the U.K. updates for UCAS and HESA. Let's get started with integration to the Student Financial Planning product. Oracle Student Financial Planning, SFP, cloud service provides a leading student-centric cloud-based financial aid solution for higher education institutions. SFP works with thousands of financial aid sources to optimize funding for any type of higher education learning model. The SFP solution helps students identify eligibility and obtain financing so they can achieve their academic goals. Campus Solutions customers can opt to integrate with SFP as an alternative to using Campus Solutions financial aid. To support the integration of SFP with Campus Solutions, we've delivered a number of updates. First, we provide support for the regulatory changes related to ICER processing for aid year 23-24. To provide customers with a single source for SFP integration error messaging, we made updates to the process that handles the messages that Campus Solutions consumes from SFP. Message validation is now called as part of the PUL2 process, with message validation errors and warnings saved to a message error table. This update also provides logging improvements to provide progress updates as messages are being processed. The next update for SFP integration covers the reconciliation of SFP disbursements and return to lender transactions with student financials. This update is useful if you are using SFP. If not, this is just for your awareness. In PI 28, Campus Solutions has improved the ability to identify duplicate return to lender transactions. To further assist with financial reconciliation, additional logic has been added to ensure a one-to-one relationship between SFP disbursements and the Campus Solutions payment ID number. In the processing of SFP's return to lender messages, Campus Solutions will correctly identify the corresponding disbursement to be reduced. Institutions are putting increasing emphasis on ensuring their employees and students are able to identify themselves in ways that are appropriate for them. PeopleSoft and Campus Solutions continue to support these efforts to enable flexibility with names. Previously, Campus delivered the ability to search on preferred name. In PI 28, we're adopting the new global name formatting feature, which includes these changes. A new name format component that lets you configure which fields are included for each format, the field order, labels, and which fields are required. This update applies to all name types. A new refresh name display values process to update existing names records when changes are made to a name format. Updates to existing Classic and Classic Plus add and edit names pages to reflect the new configuration options. Updates to the names record to add preferred first name search for consistency with HCM and for future inclusion in Person Basic Sync integration. In PI 28, to meet the needs of Campus Solutions customers who want to change the label on the primary or preferred name type, we've added the ability to edit the labels for those specific name types. For update image 29, we're planning to provide this configuration to fluid name pages. We've continued our enhancements to the Apply for Graduation Fluid redesign. This update provides additional institution and program level configuration options for the contact step in the Apply for Graduation feature. You can define an always use or default value for phone and email type, and allow students to add or update email and phone information for their application for graduation. The goal of this PI 28 update was to improve your students' experience using fluid class search. Real-time indexing enables the campus to add or delete class sections and/or new courses without requiring the registrar to run several index processes in the background. This enables students to search for classes or courses which are up to date, ensuring that they're seeing the current classes being offered for a specific enrollment period. To enable real-time indexing, we enhanced various components that are part of Student Records Fluid Class Search. As your institution looks for ways to remove customizations to simplify the application of maintenance, let's look at where we've added drop zones to pages. Drop zones let users add fields to deliver pages without customizing the delivered component or page definition. Fields are displayed and processed along with fields from the main page definition and any nested subpages or secondary pages. Continuing from previous releases, drop zones have also been added to the top and bottom areas of these Student Records Fluid pages: View My Classes, Enrollment Appointments, Shopping Cart, Class Search and Enroll, the Class Search landing page, and Browse Course Catalog, which is the Course Search landing page. Let's move to updates for the financial aid community. We enhanced the budgets setup with an additional option of using the equation engine. In partnership with the Financial Aid Advisory Group, we've delivered a new way for you to cope with the complexity of the cost of attendance budgets. You'll be able to determine the amounts associated to a budget item code using a user-defined equation. This allows students to be assigned to a budget item code with different amount values. And you'll be able to determine the budget item code assignment using a new equation-based processing rule. This allows you to use your own equations to determine criteria for item code assignment instead of using the budget formula process. And this is not mandatory. You can continue to use the currently delivered budget assignment process as it exists today. To get more details for this enhancement, please follow the link to the Campus Solutions YouTube channel, where you can watch a video feature overview for the new budgets feature. Next, for financial aid federal methodology updates, we delivered a FM test harness to allow users to generate a feature file that can be shared with Oracle to assist with replication and review of FM need analysis calculator service requests. Finally, we modified people code for the auto zero EFC field on the ICER computed table, adding a reference to the view FM EFC detail 2023-2024 component. We delivered changes required to generate new college financing plan templates for undergraduate and graduate student populations with new specifications for aid year 2023-2024. To support compliance for our customers, we've updated the consolidated statistics process to incorporate new logic for National Student Clearinghouse reporting. The new processing includes the ability to 1. Recalculate program level enrollment status start dates according to NSC guidelines, and 2. New matching logic for combining multiple student plans that map to a single NSC program SIP code. The process can also be configured to use original program start date when reporting students returning from a leave of absence. Oracle coordinated with the advisory group to present a webinar on this new functionality on February 9, 2023. There are a number of regulatory updates for UK processing in PI 28. Those include incorporation of new fields, prompts, and additional edits in delivered processes for managing HESA reporting. Let me wrap up by including a list of useful resources for Campus Solutions customers. My Oracle support is certainly the primary site for official information. The PeopleSoft information portal is my go-to site for almost anything I need related to campus solutions. For interacting with Oracle and your peers, the Oracle community site is ideal and supports the Ideas Lab site where all enhancement requests are logged and voted upon. If you're a HUG member, then you know the value of that community and its extensive file libraries. Finally, if you're working with a cloud product like Student Financial Planning, you'll want to bookmark Cloud Customer Connection. Thank you for your attention to Campus Solutions PUM 28 highlight video.